Yo, what's up, kid? This is Blue Nova, and I'm back with a new tutorial on how to get the vocal quality in Breeze Interlude. If you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, hit the bell notification icon so that you're notified every time there's a new video. If you want to jump into getting the vocal preset, then you can. The link for that is in the description and also in the top of the comments. Now, let's go ahead and get started. So I asked you guys in my community tab section on YouTube, what old album vocal effect would you like to hear? I got some suggestions and I saw Breeze Interlude and I thought that would be a dope video to do. So I'm going to let you guys take a quick preview of what we're going to get into today. Alright, so the first thing I went ahead and applied is auto-tune.
Even though you're all alone and I ain't gone, I just wanna keep you warm. I'm coming back, yes, I'll be there, yeah, yes, I'll be there.
Alright, cool, so the first thing I have is just the main processing that I want onto the vocal. The main gem in this is more of that radio sounding effect, so let's go ahead and hop into that. The main gem into this vocal effect is using H delay, which gives it more of that radio sounding effect.
Even though you're all alone and I ain't gone, I just wanna keep you warm. I'm coming back, yeah.
Alright, cool. Now the second instance of Studio Rack is more so getting to the modulation effects. So let's go ahead and start with the first plugin, which is the H delay. So here's what it sounds like with the H delay onto the vocal. I noticed that there's this half speed delay into the vocal that I was hearing on Omarion's vocals, and this is what it sounds like.
Even though you're all alone and I ain't gone, I just wanna keep you warm. I'm coming back.
Next up, we wanna put an R verb with the reverb type as an echo verb, and this is what it sounds like with it.
Even though you're all alone. I just wanna keep you warm. I'm coming back. Yes, I'll be there. Yeah.
And after that, just putting an S1 imager onto the vocal just so that it sounds a little bit more wide. This is something I noticed on the main vocal of Omarion. So here's what it sounds like with it.
Even though you're all alone and I ain't gone. I just wanna keep you warm. I'm coming back. Yes, I'll be there. Yeah.
Alright, cool. So now we're gonna focus in on a highlighted harmony that Omarion does. So I'm gonna let you guys take a preview of it right now.
I'm so far away.
I'm so.
Hearing it without the lead vocal.
I'm so.
Alright, cool. So I went ahead and put some main processing onto the vocal. It's pretty much the same as the first lead vocal, but I took off the H delay and then I put on an REQ6. Now the REQ6, what we're doing is just rolling off the low end onto the vocal just so that it doesn't clash. And I noticed that Omarion's ad lib was kind of thin, so that's more so the reason why I rolled off that low end. Aside from that, with the second instance of the highlighted vocal, I put a mono mod. So what mono mod does is going to help you pan your vocal left and right. So that's why you're hearing the vocal go from one ear to the other. And this is how it sounds like with it.
I'm so.
And then playing it together with the lead vocal.
I'm so far away.
I'm so.
And with all that done, here is Breeze Interlude.
I'm so far away.
So yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and put a thumbs up. Put in the comment section what you all want to see next. And like I mentioned before, the vocal preset is available with the link in the description, also in the top of the comments. But yeah, put in the comment section what other old albums you want vocal effects from, and I'll try my best to get them done. But that's it. I'll catch you guys on the next video.
Even though